Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. One lap of fuel remaining. So our fastest lap is a 1:22.0. We're 17th in the speed trap, 215.3 miles per hour. Okay, that's all the checks complete, we're ready to go. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, our best lap so far is a 1 minute 21.4. Okay, so remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the centre of mass moves forward, when you accelerate it moves rearward, and when you turn in, it's pushed to the outside of the car. The more load on each tyre equals more grip, so make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. We're 14th in the speed trap, 215.3 miles per hour. And there are 2 minutes remaining. Thank you. Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Got So our best lap so far is a 1:21.4. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe in can also help with this. Okay, we're 12th in the speed trap, 215.3 miles per hour. So this rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Okay, track's quiet right now. Let's get out there while it's clear. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 21.4. Okay, we're 12th in the speed trap, 215.3 miles per hour.
Thank you.
Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Overtake button a bit more. track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Green flag. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. brings you up a place. Green flag. Second gap to the car ahead. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. blocks were coming in this lap. Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.6 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay, gap ahead is 10.2 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 32.5 seconds. We'll be right back. second. Ahead is 3.2 seconds. Remaining. on now. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done.